Next 3 days probably gonna kill you.
Santino?
Yes.
This is Andre.
Andre,
this is Santino.
How are you, buddy?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Andre, we have Christmas.
You don't even know. I haven't really made a list. I kind of put down 40.
It's too late for a list now. Dad, those bags are little. You gotta listen.
Oh.
Did you and Andre drink or something, Gabriel?
Rapini, do I need it out or in the fridge?
Fridge.
They don't have it in a fridge. Have you been outside?
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's gonna freeze tonight.
Oh, is it?
It's going down to -7.
Brian,
yeah?
It's gonna freeze on you.
Well, what's wrong with that?
No, it's not good.
You can't
no?
freeze vegetables like that. Remember the time we tried to freeze broccoli?
Gene, you tonight?
I think there's a possibility, yeah.
You ever want to see if Gene wants a drink?
Yes.
You can't make me my drink.
What?
You can't make my drink. I only have here.
Jesus, here I got this.
Gabriel. Gabriel. Trump has extreme lice.
What?
Trump has extreme lice.
Oh, extreme lice?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Well,
you named your disease straight.
Extreme lice.
You named it extreme lice.
Yeah. And it says U.S. president is taking it.
My acting skills are so bad. I'm all fucked up.
Probably. And Tuesday.
Oh no, is he open tomorrow? We gotta message him.
Is he supposed to? Yeah, Christmas Eve, I'm pretty sure.
He said, I'm working tomorrow.
Everybody's asking waitresses. I had three of them ask me. Is this the holiday Christmas Eve? Like, everything's closed. I go, no, it's not. I know. I go, yeah, well, I'm pretty sure it is. Because school's closed doesn't mean that.
Teachers, right? So they're like, let's do this over Christmas break.
Yes, we don't have to advise your. Is this a keeper for Schultz?
He has it.
Or who's got him? We'll pick them up. Somebody in our thing picked it.
RD, no?
Is it RD? No.
He has it in the other pool. Right? There's like a half a bag there.
And the blueberry one, you like those?
Oh, I know what you're about to say.
Yeah.
No? Sorry, can't take a whole bag of M&M's.
I haven't had anything sweet in 23 days.
I know, but I thought you were waiting for Christmas.